Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars. Put the enemy in the center of your field of view. Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Where are your friends? Speak.
Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting.
Where are your friends?
Я не говорю по-английски. Отпусти!
Where are your friends?
I'll let you know if we locate a soldier with the interpreter skill. Extracting him will enable you to understand what the Soviets are saying. Otherwise, your interrogations are going to be, well, a waste of time. Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Yeah. Yeah.
Almost at the enemy outpost, Vialo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You could either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
Что? По-русски говори.
Wormwood, also known as absinthium. That's used to make your phantom cigars. A dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.